I'm trying to figure out how are churches choosing these people to lead the church? Do they play duck, duck, goose, or shoot an arrow in the sky and whoever it hits becomes the church shepherd?
Book of Revelation, chapter 7.